I know a man who lives under the sword of Damocles we call AIDS. When my time comes, he told me, I'll be ready. My bags are packed and at the door. I like that. I like that very much. There is a time in our lives and in our therapies when our eyes stray to the bags at the door. After we've wept, after we have suffered, after we've exhausted the fountain of memory and bloodied our hands on the walls of our parents' house.